Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Director O'Brien, I think I put it all together.
It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
We'll have to speed things up.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean? You pretty much got it. Glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
Hey, quit! You want to die with your machines, idiot? Hold up! I'm on!
Your destiny is in my hands.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
Yeah, sure. Can we get started already?
Sure. We've been through hell before. It's nothing new for us.
Yeah, just like old times. The good old FBC. So, what's the plan?
Get to the bridge, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
Okay. We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge. Yeah, he told me, boss.
And you know what you have to do, O'Brien.
Yes, I do. Creatures, always showing up at the worst times.
Thank you. are you?
I'm almost at the bridge.
I'm already here. I'm going to start lowering the bulwarks.
That was fast.
You're just slow. And you owe me another dinner.
That reminds me. I never got you that drink. That was a year ago.
That's fine. You can make it all up to me in one big spending spree.
Okay, fine. Just sit tight and I'll be there soon. Hold it right there.
Parker?
A spy has infiltrated the BSAA. Morgan's more. And it may be you. That's what Raymond told me.
What are you talking about? We don't have time to...
Parker, subdue that woman.
Raymond? How?
But you... You were...
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
What?
Guys, this is getting out of hand. Not funny. Come on. Say something. Parker, it's me.
I can't trust you completely. Not yet. Put your gun down, Raven.
Yeah, you're too soft. Don't be fooled, Parker. Parker!
Stupid men. I knew O'Brien had a lap dog. I'll tell Morgan it was you.
Jessica!
Don't worry about dinner. Now we're even. I'm sorry, Parker.
Go after her. But you... Raymond, go!
Samiramis. She chooses death rather than suffering dignity. As will the Queen Zenobia.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. All personnel evacuate immediately. This sequence cannot be aborted. Repeat.
Checkmate. It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move. Now, have I made things clear to you?
Clear as day. Now we finally have a target. Start counting, Morgan.
Not the most original last words, but best of luck, gentlemen.
Chris!
We gotta get out of here.
This is Hattrick, Crook here at your service. I'm on standby over the Queen Zenobia. Rendezvous on the foredeck. There's not much time, so get moving. Repeat, this is Hattrick.
Jill, foredeck is this way. Started. We're out of time. I'm jumping down.
Can you stand, Parker?
Thanks, Gia. Jessica shot me. She's working for Morgan.
Jessica? We're not getting past that.
Shit. Can't we turn it off or something?
Don't get cocky!
For now.
Roger that. I'll take the lead. Follow me.
Time. almost there, Chris.
Let's gun it!
Kirk here. Are you both good? I'll fly around to the foredeck. Hurry!
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Hold it right there.
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move. Now, have I made things clear to you?
Jessica!
I'm sorry, Parker.
See you guys.
Parker.
Controlled by a parasite? God damn!
still!
That's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out. We lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
Terra Grecia. This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
There's hundreds here, Joe!
We have to hurry, or HQ is done for!
Commissioner Lansdale was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah. Maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do. Jessica,
won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
There's hunters here, too?
We have to hurry, or HQ is done for!
Commissioner Lansdale was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FPC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR.
Yeah. Maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FPC has a lot of growing to do.
I'll be fine.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? And the BOWs. Terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it!
Young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed. oozing blood.
It's too dangerous to move. He needs immediate first aid.
We should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
Guys will grow up is with a little towel snapping.
Okay, fine. Guys and your own games.
This is chaos.
Serious.
Just what I needed.
This should do for any time.
God, more hunters! If you can hear me, get back here now!
Raymond's in trouble. We have to go back.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't take it out on him. It's not his fault.
Just what I needed.
This should do for the meantime.
God, more hunters! If you can hear me, get back here now!
Let me continue.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Just deserved. No more heroics. End up getting the whole unit killed. Yeah. Welcome to the real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should ease the pain.
I should be able to walk.
Follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
Think you can move, Cadet? I can fend off anything that comes our way.
We're here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
take care of this. Cadet, you'll find shelter in the command room.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
Looks like Raiden got good.
Hit the command room.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Morgan. You intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I'm disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
Full soon shall thou be where thine eyes shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Jessica has escaped. We were so close.
Sorry, Raymond. You were right. All along. Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on. We're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, Cadet.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan. But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work, and both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assumed Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terra Grigia panic. But there was a third.
The final queen.
Thank you.
previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed. So we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan?
But I haven't given up yet. They've left us with an ace in the hole.
Final Queen.
Yes, Queen Dido. She's been resting on the ocean floor since that day.
We'll find her.
The Terra Grigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
FBC, everybody freeze! All of you, put your heads in the air!
Morgan Lansdale.
We're taking this show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien. You are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
Chris, Jill, you're our only hope.
There it is.
The remains of Terra Grigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
That's the Queen Dido. The Third Queen.
It's rather quiet. It itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach. They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
Something Queen's still alive.
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
This is Agent Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this reporter be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Viltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Thoughts of revenge kept them alive.
Oh my God.
It's already deep below the sea. There's no escape. No chance of survival. Unless... in remembrance of our sins. But for you, Morgan, never shall there be rest. We rise from the dead, our spirit callous and immutable force. Our interactions are right in here. We shall become guardians of the truth. For as many years as it may take.
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
Shall find again his dismal tomb, shall reassume his flesh and his own figure.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro! Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. All the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
This is it. We got the evidence.
We have to go. We don't want to wait around for this.
Stop! Morgan, behold the terror which you have unleashed.
Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
Now!
I can die!
This is how Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
The means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale. You are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Veltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
Finally reveal what happened at Terra Grigia.
Yeah, but the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last? Almost too easy, wasn't it? The company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. By the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. The fun's just getting started.
Thank you.